Incan is a 2012 American biographical historical drama film directed and produced by Steven Spielberg, starring Daniel Day-Lewis as United States President Abraham Lincoln in supporting roles.
Now, end of this month, and I'd like you to stand behind me like my cabinet's most always done.
The screenplay by Tony Kushner was loosely based on Doris Kearns Goodwin's 2005 biography Team of Rivals, The Political Genius of Abraham Lincoln, and covers the final 4 months of Lincoln's life, focusing on his efforts in January 1865 to abolish slavery and involuntary servitude by having the 13th Amendment to the United States Constitution passed by the United States House of Representatives. The film.
Further advice from me. I still do. Every day I do. Don't speak to me about grief.
The film was produced by Spielberg and frequent collaborator Kathleen Kennedy, through their respective production companies, Amblin Entertainment and the Kennedy/Marshall Company. Filming began October 17, 2011, 9, and ended on December 19, 2011. Then, Lincoln premiered on October 8, 2012 at the New York Film Festival.
I now say to mine, I'm Commander-in-Chief. So in point of fact, without my permission, you ain't enlisting in nothing, nowhere, young man.
It's mama you're scared of. It's not me getting killed.
The film was co-produced by American companies DreamWorks Pictures, 20th Century Fox, and Participant Media, with Indian company Reliance Entertainment, and distributed theatrically by Touchstone Pictures through Walt Disney Studios Motion Pictures in the United States and Canada on November 16, 2012, and by Fox in international territories.
Pestilential war! And whether any of you or anyone else knows it, I know I need this. This amendment is that cure!
11-12-13-2. Lincoln was acclaimed by critics, who lauded its acting, especially Day-Lewis, Spielberg's direction, and its production values. In December 2012, it was nominated for 7 Golden Globe Awards, including Best Motion Picture, Drama, Best Director for Spielberg, and winning Best Actor, Motion Picture, Drama, for Day-Lewis. At the 85th Academy Awards, it was nominated for 12 Academy Awards including Best Picture and Best Director, it won for Best Production Design and Best Actor for Day-Lewis.
I've never seen the like of it before, what I've seen today. Never seen the like of it before.
It was also a commercial success, grossing over $275 million at the box office. 7. It has since been cited as one of the best films of Spielberg's career and one of the greatest films of the 2010s and the 21st century.
Two votes stand in its way. These votes must be procured. I must make my decisions. Bob must make his, you yours, and bear what we must, hold and carry what we must. What I carry within me, you must allow me to do it. Alone, as I must, and you alone, Mary, you alone, may lighten this burden or render it intolerable, as you choose.